All that matters on the chessboard are good moves and the actions you take to achieve this result. What I do is bide in the shadows, where I can strategically exploit the most vulnerable pawns. But this time had to be different. This time, I had to involve my hand directly. But let's get things in the right order. So I began the first phase of my plan.
Requesting the evacuation of all remaining personnel. Code Blue, repeat, this is a Code Blue emergency. Please respond, anyone, please. My name is Rebecca Jordan. I'm a doctor at the Aegis Medical Facility on the North Ball Islands. We have a problem of submagnitude here. There's a situation in the building that requires... There's been a terrible mishap. I think we've been exposed to some kind of gas, a corrosive agent that latches onto the lungs, warping people outside. Can anyone hear me? Don't see me!
Making it home in one piece are a lot better with you on the battlefield. But that's if, you know, Gomer Pyle doesn't put us down first.
Just shut the fuck up, Leaf. Goddamn motor mouth.
Don't let him get to you, kid. That shepherd squawks at anyone with a bigger stick. Which is pretty much everyone. Never should have pulled his ass out that fire back in room in 94.
Thanks, Hayden. Understood, Major.
Get it.
I mean, I don't know. Maybe I should just let the past go.
Romero Fort Gump, this is HQ. We hold you on gadget and show you entering the airspace above the island. You should be within visual range of Aegis at any moment. Over.
HQ, this is Sandman Actual. In descent for November Foxtrot India. Standing by for a mission go.
Sandman Actual, this is HQ. You are a mission go. Authentication Echo Gulf 394 at time 0227 Zulu. Out. We're a mission go. This is the second platform. And the end of the line for you, lead. Green will infiltrate the laboratory via the third platform. After that, Raven and I will hold position at the external loading bay. And remain alert 5 to pick you rubber suckers up upon completion. At which point, we'll regroup on platform 2. Keep your comms clear as a precautionary measure. Over.
Roger that. Comms clear. En route to primary objective. Over now.
Objective confirmed. Looks like the contagion leaked out from a couple tanks crammed into the area. There are also sure signs of a firefight and explosive residue. Proceeding with the mission. Over.
It's about time you guys got here.
You're with emergency response, right?
That's right, Agent Liev. How's the leg?
Ugh, it hurts like hell. But I'll be all right. Can't move very far, though.
That's unfortunate. Listen, I need to search this place for survivors. I'll come back for you as soon as I can.
Survivors? Yeah, well, good luck with that. Anyway, I'll be waiting here. I just need to rest my eyes a little.
Liev to Mission Control, Sandman. I made contact with an Aegis worker. I followed the protocol. I'm now heading to the control room to begin loading procedures. Over.
Copy that. This all brings back memories from 94. Especially that day when you opened fire on all those poor, innocent people. Or what was left of them. Don't you remember?
Orders are orders, Major. And those innocent people weren't exactly civilians. When you finally get your ass out of that chopper and onto the battlefield, we'll talk about it. Proceeding to objective. Over. Someone must have had a lot of fun down here. Things.